Hello and welcome everyone. This is Doreese and I am back with a Marguerite Miller collage challenge. We are on week 15 and I just want to take a second to say thank you to others that I've been following that are also taking part in this challenge. Everyone is so inspiring and so creative. I get so much joy out of either seeing your Instagram posts, watching your YouTube videos. And so I just want to thank all of you out there that are inspiring me through these weekly collages. Okay, so let's look at the prompts for this week. We have something with fins, a person, a triangle, a game piece, a date, and the bonus item, a contraption. Okay, so let's look at the collage I came up with using each of these prompts. So first we have something with fins. Okay, obviously you can see my beautiful fish here with their fins. Then a person. One of my favorite things to include in a collage, if I can, is a pattern lady. So that's what we have here. Then a triangle. This is from some scrapbook paper that I have, and I just cut it and then I stitched it along the top there, inked it up a little bit. So that takes care of my triangles. Then a game piece. We're using this paper bingo sheet. Next is a date that I just kind of put down here. It's hard to see, but I'll just kind of hold it up there for you. Then the bonus item, a contraption. While I'm holding this up, my contraption is right there where the date is. That is an old padlock. So that is my contraption. And then I also did a lot of other fun things with this collage. I used some mixed media and a Tim Holtz stencil and some Stampin' Up! Water-based ink to create my backgrounds here. Then I just did some little doodles down here to create like my sea life type fun stuff here, and some ripped paper and just some little things I like to do with the scraps for my collage to make it fun. Well, that's it for my collage for week 15. Thank you so much for watching. I hope all of you find time to be creative, whatever that means to you. Have a wonderful day.